History was made today in Gwinnett County, swearing in its first black sheriff. Keybo Taylor was sworn in during a private ceremony this afternoon. He has served in law enforcement since 1983. He says he was inspired by the late civil rights leader John Lewis, who was beaten by police. Taylor is one of 8 black sheriffs in the metro Atlanta area, and he says it's an honor and an awesome responsibility.